The Brewers' home opener, we quickly found out this morning that it would be postponed after those two Cardinals pitchers tested positive for COVID-19. The Brewers, though, they went through their normal routine getting ready for a game. They just didn't have a game. And then owner Mark Adonazio talked about what they're doing right and how they can move forward. The Miller Park sign says it all. The hope was opening day 2020. Instead, the Brewers find out two Cardinals test positive for COVID-19, and it's postponed. I asked owner Mark Adonazio how his team has had few positive tests. He credits Director of Medical Operations Roger Kaplinger with some help.
You also have to mention there's a lot of, randomness, and I'll say we had good luck, right? So we know there were challenges in Miami. Miami also happens to be a hot spot. You know, we are not in a hot spot right now, so we've had that good fortune. You know, other teams are in more difficult environments, and I think that probably has the most to do with it.
Adonazio says today's postponement is to help try to play the entire season, but even he admits that is getting difficult.
I'm trying to balance my natural optimism with realism.
Now, as of right now, the game tomorrow night, 6:10, is still on, and the game that was postponed today is part of a doubleheader on Sunday afternoon at 1:10. And now the new rules of baseball, the doubleheader, it will be 7-inning games. We are live at Miller Park. Lance Allen, TMJ4 News.